Back to the Basics. Fighting for you tonight, Rocky Balboa and Dave Fossen. That had some weight behind it, no question. Devastating hit. Dave, as good as he got that time. Some points from the judges. Serious sparring, Rocky Balboa and Matt De La Rue. Nice left. A little something on the chin there. He's dishing out some serious damage.
Truer words were never spoken.
Nice hit by De La Rue. To the chin. A solid left. I hate to use a cliche, Phil, but do you think we could be looking at a Cinderella story here?
All I can say, Mike, is that he is one ugly duckling.
He'll have to avoid those punches if he wants to save some face. Hilaru lands a good right. A solid left. He's dishing out some serious damage.
That's right, Mike.
Nice counter strike. Shot to the chin. He's like a wildcat out there. You can't get more in your face than that.
Truer words were never spoken.
A solid left. Nice left. He's dishing out some serious damage.
You know, Mike, you've got real talent for stating the obvious.
A solid left. De La Rue lands a good right. A left. A little tit for tat. Rocky is pushing down the door. Live from Moscow, an unusual location for two very familiar faces, Rocky Balboa and Ivan Drago. Rocky serving that counter, a good left by Ivan. He's dishing out some serious damage.
For sure.
Nice hit by Ivan.
You're preaching to the choir, Mike. Drago's handlers have been sharply criticized for his merciless attitude.
There's another monster body shot.
That's incredible.
Right in the face. He'll have to avoid those punches if he wants to save some face. A solid left. He's dishing out some serious damage.
That's right, Mike.
In my opinion, I'd say he's seeing hands down his best fight yet.
I don't know about that, Mike. He got a little soft after he turned pro, but now he appears to have
leads to some great boxing. Drago lands a good right. A nice right by Rocky. Nice hit by Drago. Some on-the-job training from Mason Dixon and Coverleg. Dixon is pulverizing the opposition.
That's for sure. He gave as good as he got that time.
Nice counter-strike. Ouch, that's a gut feeling I could do without. Lands a good right. A clean tag by Mason. A strong right. Mason is pulverizing the opposition.
That's for sure.
Mason is a walking state of emergency. He's losing a beam. Strong right. Another right. We're witnessing real human drama here. Ouch, that's a gut feeling I could do without. Dixon's really working those abs. Nice left.
His opponent can't seem to knock his blocks off.
I can't see him coming back from that assault.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Titans of the boxing world take a break from the bright lights and big Rocky Balboa and Coverleg. A crippling blow from Rocky. That one really connected. A little hand-to-mouth coordination. Balboa catches him with a solid right hook. Right in the face.
coming back from that assault. Bucky blocks a few with his face.
He's looking for the snooze button.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Solid hit to the body. Glover catches him with a solid right hook. Lang lands a good right. Rocky was on the receiving end of that onslaught. Now a right jab. A crippling blow from Glover.
No way!
That one really connected.
When you're right, you're right.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
Clever's
ten.
A street brawler who came out of nowhere and quickly started going places.
With Phil Needler live from Moscow. An unusual location for two very familiar faces, Clever Lang and Ivan Drago. That had some weight behind it.
No doubt.
A nice right by Drago. A right. He took those hits head on. He's got to be seeing stars after that vicious volley. A devastating hit. A little tit for tat. A right. He's fighting like a man possessed. Knee left by Glover. Drago moves in with a strong right. A nice left by Glover. I hate to use a cliche, Phil, but do you think we could be looking at a Cinderella story here?
All I can say, Mike, is that he is one ugly duckling.
Devastating hit. Yeah. That had some weight behind it.
You said it.
Clover hooks him with a strong left. He's really getting his hooks in. Devastating hit.
Ouch.
Nice hit by Clover. And we're at the half. That learned some points from the judges. Clean left by Clover.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
His opponent can't seem to knock his blocks off.
Nice hit by Ivan. A good left by Clover. Looks fit to kill. Left by Lang.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Two titans of the boxing world take a break from the bright lights and big venues to get back to the basics. Fighting for you tonight, Mason Dixon and Apollo Creed. There's the bell. We're ready for takeoff. Dixon returned the favor on that one. That jab got his attention. Strong right hook there. Mason is pulverizing the opposition.
I'm with you 100%.
That was an about face. A clean left by Mason. Dixon got a face full of trouble. Dixon's taking his licks. A little tit for tat. Strong right hook there. Dixon is pulverizing the opposition.
You preaching to the choir.
Talk about a slam dance. Beat seeking missile found its mark.
You said it.
Creed is pulverizing the opposition. A clean tag by Dixon.
His opponent can't seem to knock his blocks off.
Nice left. Apollo lands a good right. A strong right hook there. Ladies and gentlemen, well, luck is on your side, because this is one fight you wouldn't want to miss. Taking it to the ring tonight, Mason Dixon and Clubber Lang. Mason serviced him with that counter. A good left by Dixon. Mason had his ducks lined up in a row there. A devastating hit. Starting to turn up the heat. Dixon is on a Mason delivers a shot to the face.
waters. Next to me is Bill Needler, here to bear witness to this awesome spectacle of human strength. That torpedo found its target.
That's incredible.
A crippling blow from Rocky.
Ouch.
That was literally stunning. A clean tag by Balboa. I guess that's his definition of face-off.
Now that's funny.
Ivan lands a good right. Clean left by Balboa. That torpedo found its target. To the face by Rocky. Ivan is in the spin cycle. He's not missing a beat. He's working away at his opponent like a bad tooth. Rocky's adding to his body of work.
Right.
Crippling blow from Drago. That torpedo found its target. Nice jab to the face by Drago. He's practicing his chin-ups.
Oh, yeah.
Balboa continues to jab at his opponent. Smells blood and he's locked in. Fire when Rocky Balboa faces off against Tommy Gunn.
He gave as good as he got that time.
A devastating hit.
Oh, yeah.
Talk about a full face. You hit the bullseye on that one. Gunn takes another jab. Those shots to the face aren't making him any prettier. He's letting his opponent perfect his punches. This kind of boxing by the number shows technique, but doesn't make for an exciting match.
Anyone can use technique, Mike, but you gotta have
a devastating hit.
Ouch.
Talk about a slam dance. Gun is on a path of destruction.
Tommy Gunn has been said to be such a student of Rocky Balboa's style, he's been nicknamed by the press the Clone Ranger.
Nice body work. Welcome to Tornado Alley! A devastating hit!
Ouch!
He's softening him up.
Thank you.
fellow boxing fans here and at home, and welcome to what should be a most memorable fight. Get ready for some high-octane entertainment as Rocky Balboa takes on Mason Dixon. A solid left. He's dishing out some serious damage.
For sure.
Balboa returned the favor on that one. Nice left. Again with a left. A left. Nice hit by Rocky. You can't get more in your face than that.
You're preaching to the choir, Mike.
A left. A solid left. A good left by Mason. He's dishing out some serious damage. Nice left. There's another monster body shot.
For sure.
Nice left. A solid left. Nice hit by Balboa. He's dishing out some serious damage. Nice left. Lands a good right. Another jab finds its mark. Those hits were direct and to the point. Nice left. A left. Nice hit by Rocky. Rocky is busting down the door. A good left by Balboa. A left. A left. A solid left. A left. A left. Again with a left.